Are investigating croaky.
He is a what looks like a common American toad. I can't tell if he's either a firebelly toad or that because he has some orange on him.
Yeah, if you look at the legs.
I don't know if he's a mix either way, but still.
So I had him ever since he was a tattling.
frogling,
yeah. And yeah, I had other frogs in the past, and he has been through a bunch. We get him like 20 or so crickets every day. Not every day, but every week
like
or so.
Three days.
So we'll investigate more soon. Bye.